So let's start screen. So this is of a clay, a strip of a clay with an OptiTrack markers on top of it. And we have a camera, OptiTrack cameras over there. So these cameras are calibrated to detect the coordinates of each markers over here. And the coordinates of each marker from the OptiTrack system goes through my laptop. And from my laptop, these markers are plotted and a smooth curve is fitted to these markers. So we will try to draw some curves using this clay and we'll see how the output is. Over here you could see I changed the structure of this thing and you could see if this is a kind of a Gaussian curve that I could make it very quickly. Now I would make a bit more steeper Gaussian curve and I'll just do a little bit like this and it's more steeper now. Yes, okay. Now we'll try to do some sine wave. So let's suppose we do it this way. So we could. Yep, we could do a sine wave out of this thing. And we could make a square shape. Maybe like this. So.
You can explain the problem there.
Yeah. Sometimes we do have this strange problem of our curve. It's because the position of OptiTrack markers are not correctly given to our software from this. Over here you could see these are the positions of OptiTrack markers. So all the markers are on the ground plane, but these two are detected wrong. And they are not on the ground plane, and the positions of them are wrong. That's why when this wrong position gets feed into our software, this wrong kind of curve has been formed over here. So, but while if you do something like change this thing, this gets improved.
And then what we don't know is, for example, if this problem happens in the middle of the experiment,
yeah.
What could we say to the person, or what could we do? We would like an advice on that.